All right. How's it going, guys? This is Brad and John with Best Price Nutrition. Check out our YouTube channel, which you're watching right now, youtube.com/bestpricenutrition. Check out our website, bestpricenutrition.com, and sign up for our email newsletter, where you'll always find out the newest products, the deals. We're doing a ton of daily deals and flash deals, so it's really important to sign up because we're doing like 25, 30, 35. I think I saw a couple 40% off in there. So you want to sign up for that because no one else is going to know unless you sign up for that email newsletter.
You know what a little bird told me? There might be a deal every single day in May.
That is what a bird told you, and I think that bird's correct. So today what we have are NRG Bites. So our, I don't know what you would call him, associate over at Blackstone Labs, Sammy, he's an IFBB pro. He came out here and he did some stuff with us. He now works with NRG and got us in contact and had us try some of these, and we wanted to bring them in because they were so good. What they are like bite size. They're small, but they are perfect for someone who has a sweet tooth, who is trying to diet or just trying to get more protein in. It's not gonna be a huge meal or a ton of calories. They're actually pretty low calorie. They range from 110 to 120 calories. So super low, super tasty, 8 to 10 grams of protein. It kind of feels like a perfect spot for a lot of people.
This definitely isn't going to be like a meal replacement, but like on the middle of a bike ride, you stop and...
Yes, exactly.
Pop one for some energy.
Yeah, or just keep them in your car if you're someone who gets super hangry, or if your girlfriend is getting rude because she's so far away from eating food, toss one of these at her. It'll make her real happy. And the two that we're going to try today, because there's chocolate chip brownie, birthday cake, there is peanut butter cookie, and then vanilla cranberry bundt cake. We're going to do this one and the peanut butter cookie. They're pretty similar, but, you know, like I said, they range in calories, 110 to 120. You want to go over the ingredients on there?
Absolutely. And, you know, I don't know if we want to reveal this yet, but you had mentioned Blackstone. I heard there's some exciting Blackstone news going down with one of our sister stores here.
There absolutely will be. We could get into that later.
Okay. Let's see. So we got 110 calories, so pretty lean, kind of right around like a Built Bar.
Yeah.
4 grams of fat, not bad. 1 gram of saturated fat, 5 milligrams of cholesterol, 45 sodium, 12 grams of carbs, which isn't terrible. 4 grams of fiber, 8 grams of sugar, not too bad there. 8 grams of protein. And so I imagine this is going to taste pretty well, because I noticed the heavier protein you go, the more it's kind of nutritional as opposed to taste. So I expect this to be pretty tasty. And I always like the bars with like nut butters and things like that.
Yeah.
Very smooth, very better tasty. Texture. So yeah, we got some organic almond butter, whey protein crisps. I didn't know we had those in there. Grass-fed protein blend. Okay, and organic agave syrup for
the sweetener.
So I like that. I get that from Costco. Pretty clean bar.
Absolutely. And then we are doing an event here. I can't remember what day it is.
Which event? We got a lot of events going down
here. The Blackstone one.
It's going to be May 22nd.
May 22nd. May 22nd, we are having an event here at Bolingbrook. We actually have a retail location here. It's for our sister company, Supplement Warehouse. We're actually going to have PJ Braun out here.
Who?
PJ Braun. I'm sure you've heard of him. I'm sure you've seen girls in bikinis, Lamborghinis, and PJ Braun. Those three things go together very well. He's the owner of Blackstone, and he's going to be here doing an event with us. We're going to do another video dedicated to it, but, you know, we just kind of let you guys know ahead of time. So if you're anywhere near the Chicagoland area, even Milwaukee, it's not that far. If you're in this area, come down for the event. It's going to be huge. But like I said, we'll do another video about all the information later.
He's going to be coming on the podcast as well. So we'll have a podcast episode maybe that we'll republish that here to YouTube, so you guys can check that out as well.
Yeah, that's a good idea. All right, so we're going to try these two out. You just want to open them and break them in half. You just want to cut them with the scissors. Is that weird?
this looks good here.
Yeah. Care if I touch it and rip it?
Nope.
Cool.
That's silly.
Oh, wow. Those are soft.
Oh, this is a gooey.
Yeah.
This is a gooey bar.
All right. What do you want to do? Peanut butter first?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, that is fucking crazy
gooey. This is like literally peanut butter on here.
Yeah, that's nuts. This is peanut butter cookie.
That's good.
That's really good. Wow.
A napkin after that.
Mm-hmm. I wasn't expecting it to be that good.
Mm-hmm.
That was really good. That's better than the birthday cake. Wow. It was like the outside was peanut butter, but when you ate it, it wasn't like that thick, creamy peanut butter. It was like a coating, like a frosting.
You can tell it's like nut butter.
Yeah.
Which is really good.
Wow, that had a really good taste. Good texture, too.
I'm a big fan of those.
For sure. That was fucking good.
Now, I know you said you had previously tried the birthday cake. How was that?
The birthday cake one was good. It was just a little... It was good. I was expecting a lot softer. Not to say it was like hard at all, but in comparison to this, it's just a lot chewier. It was good, though. The flavor was really good.
Let's see. I was wondering if this one also has... Okay, so yeah, almond. It seems like they're all kind of almond butter based.
All right. Now for the...
What is this? Vanilla cranberry bundt cake. And generally, I'm not a fan of fall flavors, but we'll see how this... You know what this tastes exactly like?
Hmm. It's something.
Those like almond, either the Chinese restaurant almond cookies, or those like, what do you want to call them, Italian cookies or Christmas cookies with a cherry in the middle.
Mmm. Right? With like the goo?
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly what it is. The circle and then the smaller circle. Yep. That's 100% what it is.
And you know what's weird too? That's more of an almond flavor where this is supposed to be vanilla, but... Yeah, very good.
Yeah, that is good. I think I like the peanut butter one was probably better, but this one is still very, very good.
I'm not a huge like cranberry person, and I like it.
Yeah, because usually cranberries can be like a little tart. That's like good and sweet, and you get the flavor of the cranberry, but it's not like overpowering.
Mm-hmm. You know what else I kind of like about these? If I know a lot of times, whether I'm doing some work outside in the summer, working out, a lot of times I don't really want like a bunch of crap in my stomach.
Yes.
I just want some energy or some sustenance. And this is the perfect little, you know, kind of bite-sized snack.
Yeah. Especially because 100-something calories, 6 grams of fat, 8 grams of protein. The protein's awesome. 11 carbs. That's just a good amount in there. It's not going to make you feel bloated and full. At least it shouldn't. That'd be crazy if it did. It's just enough to like get you going to your next thing. Or for if you're hungry and you need something right now, these are perfect for it. That's why they're called bites, I guess. I'm a fan. I like these. I'll probably eat these in the future.
You know, I think these are going to get popular. I think we're one of the few people selling these besides NRG themselves, but I think these are going to be pretty big.
Yeah, we're one of the first few people, I think, to have them. So definitely pick these up. I almost guarantee you will enjoy them. Even the birthday cake one was very, very good. I like it. I like it in the order. I like it. It's peanut butter, vanilla cranberry, and then birthday cake. But I would still recommend birthday cake to anyone. It's still very, very good. Yeah.
I'm a big fan.
Yeah. So don't forget to check out bestpricenutrition.com. Sign up for the email newsletter and check out the NRG Bites. I think you'll like them. All right. Thanks, guys.
Later, guys.